Craft foils are so much fun to work with. Hello friends, it's Sonia here and today I'm here with my three quick tags on foil craft. And this is the pack which I got from Crafty Scrappers. The amazing pack with 12 different designs, shades, colors, and they are super fun to work with. So in this pack you have the instruction at the back side where you can see and you can really experiment with your craft projects, and these are the beautiful papers what you get with these. So these foils I have already used two and they are so addictive that now in this tutorial you can see that how I'll be using the different designs. And this is my way of using these foils and how I transfer it on my tags. So let's get started. The easiest way is to use it with any of the adhesive. So here I have created this tag. So first on a cardstock I'm going to smudge my adhesive and then I'm going to stick my foil on it and then I'm going to press it properly so that it sticks to my adhesive and then I'm going to just peel it off and it's done. So this is how it looks when your foil sheet is attached to your layout. The second way is using them with the tacky tapes. So here I have again used my tacky tape as an adhesive, the base adhesive, and I'm just going to stick it randomly here. I have made a ladder kind of thing, so this was just a random thought which I did while making this video and I'm really happy with the way it has turned out. So I'm just going to stick my tacky tape on this cardstock and press it properly, peel it off and stick your foil sheet. This is one of the very easiest way of using your foil sheet and it is a little easy and faster way too. So you can see the shaded effect on it. So this is the look you get when your foil is actually attached to your adhesive. So once you can see that your sheet has sticked completely, peel it off and it's done. The third is a very interesting way of using your adhesive with stencil to give the different backgrounds. So here what I have done is I have taken one of the stencil, took it on a cardstock, and now I'm just going to apply my adhesive. I'm smudging my adhesive completely on the design. Just make sure that your adhesive not very dry, not very sticky or very much wet, otherwise it will take time to dry out and it may not transfer the foil properly. So I just felt that I need to add up a little more of my adhesive, and now I'm done completely with my adhesive. It's time to stick my foil paper. So once I'm done with spreading out my foil properly with my fingers, I'm just going to peel it off and my design is ready. I really hope you enjoyed my tutorial on foil craft. Do subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching.